Do you think vegan burgers cost too much?
Yeah, I do.
Well, here's a quick way to extend your vegan meat. We're gonna make some slug burgers, which don't have slugs in them, but instead were made with yesterday's bread, ground up into breadcrumbs, and combined with the meat. This Depression-era trick actually yields a really delicious burger experience, as the breadcrumbs soak up the fat and get crispy. So if the price of vegan meat has got you down, try out this old-timey hack for our new-timey depression.